permanent representative to the United Nations, Syed Akbaruddin, said that Pakistan did not get any support on the issues raised by it at the ongoing General Assembly.
The issues of interest to India are now on top of the international agenda. As far as Pakistan is concerned, they have not got any support from anyone in the United Nations General Assembly.